So here we can see a Westland Whirlwind at the South Yorkshire Air Museum, which is sectioned. So I'll have a look in here. You can see the engine, which is in the nose of the aircraft. And if we look, the radial engine and prop shaft goes through the middle, up through there, in and through the cockpit, where the rotor hub is, there, the rotor assembly. And if you notice down the spine of the tail, there's a green shaft, and that's powering the tail rotor. And of course the winch, which you can rescue. And a quick look inside, jump seat. There you go, Westland Whirlwind.